A radical new turn in the civil war in Syria. About a dozen rebel factions broke with the Western-backed opposition and called for Islamic law in the country. The Syrian National Coalition is the political arm of the Free Syrian Army and is the main force supported by Gulf states and the West. Now, 11 groups have broken with the SNC, declaring they are not bound by its authority. They also said any new government in Syria should be based on Islamic Sharia law. The breakaway groups include an Al-Qaeda affiliate that's considered a terrorist group by the U.S.